Motorists along Murrumbeena Road are telling us that there's up to 6 minute delays trying to get across the railway crossing with queues of 60 vehicles or more. This is clearly unacceptable, and RACV believes the only solution here is to put the railway line over or under the road.